The National Emergency Management Organization, NEMO, has confirmed that Saint Lucia experienced tremors associated to an earthquake at approximately 8:30 a.m. Friday, 28 September 2018. NEMO received notification of the event from the Seismic Research Center in Trinidad and Tobago. The location of the earthquake was recorded at latitude 15.11 degrees north, longitude 60.43 degrees west, at a depth of 10 kilometers. It measured 5.6 in magnitude. The strong earthquake occurred as the island weathered the impact of Tropical Storm Kirk overnight. Velda Joseph is the director of NEMO. She says the earthquake is a stark reminder that rain events are not the only threats to Saint Lucia and the wider region.
It occurred about 132 kilometers north of Castries. We received reports from various parts of Saint Lucia indicating that the earthquake was felt, but we have not received any reports of damage. Today we were reminded of the fact that we need to think and consider a multi-hazard approach to dealing with hazard impacts.
The earthquake was also registered at 91 kilometers northeast of Fort de Fosse, Martinique, and 108 kilometers east-southeast of Rosa Dominica. The Seismic Research Center is also reporting that another tremor occurred Friday morning at 9:27. This one measured 4.2 in magnitude at latitude 15.0 degrees north, longitude 60.25 degrees west, also at a depth of 10 kilometers. It was registered 106 kilometers northeast of Fort de Fosse, Martinique, 129 kilometers east-southeast of Rosa Dominica, and 142 kilometers northeast of Castries.
Indeed, we are saying again that the message should really be that we have to prepare for all hazards that we are exposed to, because within or as we deal with tropical storm impacts, we realize that we can be impacted by other hazards, which is just what happened this morning.
There have been no reports of injury or damage. From the Government Information Service, Lisa Joseph reporting.